Welcome to the presentation on age word problems. Let's get started. Well, I already have one written down here. It says, in 4 years, Ali will be 3 times as old as he is today. How old is Ali today? Well, let's just say that x, that's a little too big for what I want to write, x equals Ali's current age, or his age today. Please forgive my handwriting. If x is Ali's current age, and in here we say in 4 years, so how old is Ali going to be in 4 years? Well, if x is his current age in 4 years, he's going to be x plus 4 years old. So that is equal to Ali's age in 4 years. Let's read what other information there's a problem with. It says in 4 years, so in this situation, that's a 4, x plus 4. In 4 years, Ali will be 3 times as old as he is today. Well, today he's x. So we say in 4 years, x plus 4, and that's just, so in 4 years, so we could translate that into x plus 4, that's going to equal 3 times as old as he is today. Well, we know today he's x, so that's going to be equal to 3x. And now we just solve for x. Subtract x from both sides, you get 2x is equal to 4, x equals 2. So Ali is 2 years old today. Let's do another problem. Now that makes sense, because if he's 2 today, in 4 years he's going to be 6, which is going to be 3 times as old as he is today. So it all works out. Let's do another problem. Let's clear this, and now I'm going to attempt to type. Hope I don't mess up. Okay. The problem is, Nusrath is 4 years old. Older than Umama. 2 years ago, Nusrath was 5 times as old as Umama. How old is Nusrath today? Ah, this one seems more difficult. But I think we'll be able to get through it. Let's figure it out. All right. So once again, what were we trying to solve for? We're trying to solve for Nusrath today. So let's say this is Nusrath. We'll say Nas for short. And let's say this is Umama. And this is today. I'm making a little chart. And let's say 4 years from now. Not 4 years from now. I'm confusing myself. This would be 2 years ago. I'm still remembering the last problem. 2 years ago. Okay, so this, whereas today, 2 years into the future. And let me make a little chart. It's not the cleanest chart, but I think it'll do the job. Okay, so we're trying to solve for x. How old is Nusrath today? So let's just say Nas today, that is equal to x. It says Nusrath is 4 years older than Umama. So this piece of information up here, let me underline it. Nusrath is 4 years older than Umama. Well, that piece of information tells us that Umama today, if Nusrath is x, then Umama is going to be x minus 4, which makes sense because Nas is 4 years older than Umama. Now we go into the past. Let's look at this. So 2 years ago, so if Nas is x today, how old was she 2 years ago? Well, she was going to be x minus 2. That makes sense. If I'm 10 years old today, 2 years ago I'll be 2 years less. So I'd be 8 years old. So she's x today. 2 years ago she was x minus 2. And if Umama is x minus 4 today, then 2 years ago she'll be 2 less than that, so she'll be x minus 4 minus 2, and that equals x minus 6, which makes sense. And notice that she is still 4 years younger than Nas, or Nusrath. Now we have one final piece of information in this problem. It says, 2 years ago, Nusrath was 5 times as old as Umama. So we're in this situation. 2 years ago, that's what the sentence says, 2 years ago, so it's this situation, Nusrath was 5 times as old as Umama. So Nusrath, which is x minus 2, was 5 times older than Umama, which is x minus 6. So let's just write that down. So Nusrath, 2 years ago, was x minus 2. We get that from the chart. Nusrath was x minus 2 2 years ago. And that sentence tells us Nusrath was 5 times older than Umama was 2 years ago. And Umama 2 years ago was x minus 6. Well, now we just solve for x. X minus 2 is equal to 5x minus 30. Now we could subtract x from both sides, and we could get 4x. I'm going to switch it around too to hopefully confuse you more. 4x minus 30 equals minus 2. And then we get 4x is equal to 28, and x is equal to 7. So we solved the problem. Nusrath today is 7 years old. And does this make sense? Well, if Nusrath today is 7 years old, then Umama today is going to be 3 years old, and that makes sense because there's a 4-year difference. 2 years ago, Nusrath was 5 years old, and 2 years ago, Umama was only 1 year old, right? Because x minus 6. So it makes sense. Nusrath is 4 years older than Umama. Nusrath is 7. Umama is 3 right now. 2 years ago, Nusrath was 5 times as old as Umama. 2 years ago, Nusrath was 5, and Umama was 1. So it all works out. Pretty neat, no? Well, anyway, I think you're ready to at least try some of these age problems, and I'm going to do some more example problems so you can come back to this video page and see more if you're still a little bit confused. Have fun. Let me turn this thing off. Okay, there.